Hello children, welcome to second standard social studies. Lesson number 3, houses. In last class, already we learned first lesson, my family and my school. So today we are going to learn about houses. Lesson number 3, houses. Okay. What is the spelling of houses? What is the spelling of houses, children? H-O-U-S-E-S. What is the spelling of houses? H-O-U-S-E-S. Okay. So, take out your textbook, children. See lesson number 3, houses. See here, they gave one picture. Here are some different types of houses. Pick the house type that you live in. In which house you are living? See and tick it here. See, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 houses they gave. Which house you are living? We have to tick a circle. Okay. So, turn the page. What is a house? Where do we live, children? Where do we live? We live in a house. We live in a house. Where do we live? We live in a house. Okay. So, we all need a place to live in. We all need a place. We need know that one place means that is house. So, we all need a place to live in. So, a house is a place for human beings to live. A house is a place for human beings to live. So, okay children, so see your textbook. A house has a roof, wall, doors and windows. There are different rooms in a house for different users. See here, already I draw one house, small house. See here, what is this? Roof. What is the spelling of roof? R-O-O-F. Yeah. What is the spelling of roof? R-O-O-F. Yeah. See here, a house has a roof. What is the spelling of roof? R-O-O-F. Yeah, roof. Okay. So, second one, a house has a roof and wall. See here, wall. See here, opposite side, wall. So, this is a wall, children. For example, this is a wall. What is the spelling of wall? W-A-L-L-S. Walls. Door. See here. In this house, this is the door. What is the spelling of door? D-O-O-R. Door. Next, and window. See here, two windows. What is the spelling of windows? W-I-N-D-O-W-S. Windows. So, there are different rooms in a house for different houses. So, we will go to second topic. Materials used to make a house. See here, two houses. First one is pakka house and second one is kaccha house. So, first one, we all learn about first one, pakka house. What is the spelling of pakka house? P-U-C-C-A, pakka, H-O-U-S-E, pakka house. So, what material are we used to make a house, pakka house? Which materials are we used to make a pakka house? Bricks, cement, wood and iron. See, in this picture also they gave, people make different types of houses using different materials for pakka house. What and all? Brick. See here, I'll show you brick. See children, this is brick. We should use to make a pakka house. What is this? Brick. Okay. Next, cement. See, real materials I will show you. See, this is cement. So, wood. See children, wood. We should use to make a pakka house. And iron. See here, iron. We should use make a pakka house. So what material we should use make a pakka house? Bricks, cement, wood and iron. So second one, we go to kacha house. What is this? Kacha house. Which materials we use to make a kacha house? Mud, straw and wood. What? Mud. See here, kacha house are made of mud, straw and wood. They are not very strong. See, this house not very strong. So only mostly found in villages only. Pakka house found in towns and villages. So kacha house only found in villages. So what materials we use to make a kacha house? First one, mud. So I'll show you mud. See here, mud. What is this? See children, real mud. Okay, you should use mud make a kacha house. What is the spelling of mud? M-U-D, mud. Okay, straws. See, only one straw is there here. So straws. What is the spelling of straw? S-T-R-A-W. So last one, wood. See children, wood also we used to make a kacha house. Okay, what we learned? What material and all used to make a pakka house and kacha house. Okay, so next topic, types of roofs. Next, third topic is types of roofs. See, take here, there are two types of roofs. First one, sloping roof. Second one, flat roof. Okay, we have to learn sloping roof and flat roof. Okay, so houses are mountains or areas of heavy rainfall, mostly have sloping roofs. Houses in mountains are areas of heavy rainfall, so mostly have sloping roofs. Okay, second one, houses are found in plain or dry area, have flat roofs. Okay children, so we learn two types of roofs. In the next class we learn types of houses. Okay children, thank you.